Hello everyone, welcome back. We are doing three dark encounters. This is now 16. Hope you guys are well. Zombie. Where is he? I don't want to get shot. I only have like 10 health left. Finally, some health. Can I get this key? I know. Can I do it like this? Okay, we got our first key. Nice. Okay. blue door just yet. I know where to go. Let's go back to the spawn. That was a tree. No, it was a net.
Ah, oh, you son of a bitch!
No, he has rockets. No. This guy up here has rockets. Is he dead? Or is he hiding? I think I got him. Bigger than I thought. Save at all. Damn. Okay. Good thing I saved. Let's see this. You have a berserk pack. used in the world. Halfway done. Map is really... He's still alive? I'm sorry if I'm talking kind of loud. Pull off the map. hear sound effects from Quake. Someone is sniping me. Is he under me? Is he above me? Oh, that doesn't matter.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Shut him up. Who died here? What kind of corpse is that? I wonder. Go here. Oh, this is the exit. What is that thing? Looks like a red computer thing. Like this. Oh! Guys! This thing on the map tells me where every enemy is. I never knew this game even had that. That's really cool. It's like UAV, if you play, you know, if you play modern shooters. I don't think you guys do, but... Okay, so hold on. This tells me I need to go... Wait. It even tells me where the key is. Wow. That's broken. Anyways. Directly in front of me is the key. I gotta go that way. I know where to go. Wow. Why is this even allowed in the game? Go back up here. Okay, the key is right.
Ooh!
Ah. Hold on. Sorry, I got attacked. I lost track. Anyways, the key should be here.
Damn it.
Okay, bam. You have the last key. And I think... Wait, we got a boss. I'm sorry. Mini boss. Yeah, thanks to this map. Oh, wait. UAV is offline? I don't see the dots anymore. Exchanging glances. What a weird power-up. Anyway, he's done ranting. Let's just end the map. So now we go back to the exit. Okay, that was map 16. That map kind of felt like Duke Nukem in a way. Kind of felt like Nevada desert. A bunch of, you know, sandstone mountains. Very cramped. Kind of linear, but I think it was a decent map. It was very difficult because, you're fighting massive amounts of enemies at different altitudes, but not just that, but also there's not really much room to dodge. Like, if you dodge, you can end up stuck on a wall or fall down in a pit, so, you know, not much space for maneuvering, but I got through it. Anyways, have a good day, have a good night.